You got a friend. Uncle Swinney.
Are you aware that not all checkerboards have the same number of rows as they have
Back with Toy Story 3. Testing, testing. You can hear me, right?
Oh, hello there, cowboy man. I love your cow vest. Want some more coffee?
Yes, ma'am. With some sugar and cream and cinnamon, please.
Of course. Here you go.
Gads, the witch! Fighting witches always cause mayhem!
Oh no! The witch just shrunk you! What is she doing?
Pour my giant pumpkin! Pour! Pour! Pour!
Darn it.
Whoa! Oh no! The witch just shrunk you! What is she doing?
Hey, it's no idea, Bonnie.
My mocha will get you and your cowboy boots, too.
Not mine is. I'll get you my pretty and your little dog, too. You're a witch. If you don't particularly like or even saw the Wizard of Oz, you should at least know it from reputation.
Out of order.
the reason this part of the game didn't properly record my commentary. Overtake me, witch. I will not suffer the witch
Cream
to live.
Or drowning.
As the case may be, just
coffee.
The Greek mayhem for its own sake.
She has one caffeinated imagination.
You're traveling through hamster tubes. Of course, we have to get to the spaceship. It's so obvious.
You'll never make it across my sea of caffeine.
So obvious, a preschool figured it out.
My coffee, but you'll never survive outer space.
You really made it. You escaped the witch's trap, cowboy. Look, a spaceship. We can use it to get away.
No, there's more overlap with sci-fi and witches than you might believe.
Hold on, Mr. Cowboy Man. Keep going. Jump to the other rail.
Into the finer details, but the lobsters don't like milk. Reason? They are lactose intolerant.
Warning. Engine is down. Repeat. Engine room is down.
A battery!
Emergency power restored.
Are you kidding? This place is
battery cases!
Where
are the batteries?
That is just nonsense. Even for a child's imagination.
Just try to survive the whirly twirl of outer space.
I feel like I should go that way. Let's go this way instead.
Hot dog, another battery.
Giant caterpillars!
Interstellar coordinates activated.
Crazy thing. It's got nothing to do with this game. I think at that point they were starting to encourage a little. It's actually making video games. I just play the game. I'm not a historian.
I've got magic. You can't defeat me.
Are merely obstacles to be overcome. Many spinning things. It's enough to make you dizzy.
Oh, Mr. Cowboy, you're so brave!
Oh,
same. I doubt you would. You appreciate my rambling at all. Sorry, Mama Roddy. I'm trying to be so obvious.
Watch out!
Someone
we're top shooting the guns. Oh, wait, it's a conscious there. Never mind. Alkaline. Starting to buy it on for the years. Well, this has been Uncle Swinney with Toy Story 3. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, click the little bell notification icon, check out my Patreon Nova Phoenix for early access and ad-free content for $1 a month. And I will see you next time.
A movie theater! I wonder what's playing!
Goodbye and take care.